Hello and assalamu alaikum everyone. Welcome to another episode of News Updates on February 10, 2011 with your host Sobia Parvez. Here is the latest of the technology updates for you today. First, the headlines. Advancement of the next generation mobile. Now, the details. Advancement of the next generation mobile. The next generation mobile companies are now working on facilitating their customers with a dual core processor in their mobile systems. This way, the download, application speed, memory, and other related facilities provided would be hopefully no less than a pocket PC. Well, that's for today. See you next time on News Updates with more news with your host, Sobia Parvez. Until then, khuda hafiz.